Today's promise verse, Isaiah chapter 51, verse 11. Therefore, the redeemed of the Lord shall redeem, and come with singing unto Zion, and everlasting joy shall be upon their head. They shall attain gladness and joy, and sorrow and mourning shall flee away.